I tracked that Venatori mage back to Adamant Fortress. They're looking at assault options now in the war room.
Thanks for coming.
You did well, Varric. The Inquisitor is just who we need.
Doth, it's been great. Murderous wardens, archdemon attacks, plenty of blood mages and crazy Templars. Just like home.
I know how much you hated leaving Kirkwood.
This is the ass end of Thedas. You know they eat snails here. Still, I think I need to finish this out. If it weren't for me and Bartrand, none of this would have happened. So much for changing our lives.
That's what happens when you try to change things. Things change. You can't always control how. I tracked the wardens to Adamant Fortress, Inquisitor. Your specialists have my full report.
Have you heard anything?
Not yet. I'll let you know as soon as I do. Thank you.
Inquisitor.
Let us begin. Inquisitor.
The Grand Ball and the Winter Palace, you stumbling fool.
That
why I've had nothing but zelts on my back for days now?
One must be on their best behavior.
I read Liliana's report. Her people infiltrated the League of Assassins targeting you. The contract on your life has been destroyed. You should be safe now.
And thus we outwit the House of Repose.
It's an unpleasant business, but you're safe now.
I've no doubt that the guild was staffed by vicious men and women, Inquisitor. It's simply... Did I ever mention I used to be a bard?
You were a singer?
Bards entertain the Orlesian court. They sing, play music, make charming conversation, and spy. Many young nobles put on a mask and practice playing the game in such a fashion.
What made you interested in becoming a bard?
I was attending a university in Valroyo when I learned about bards. There was such an air of romance about them. Stories of secrets, trysts, and fascinating people. A group of us, young gentry from Antiva, decided this exciting life was for us.
I don't imagine many firstborn heirs join those ranks.
No. I was a rather foolish exception. During one particular intrigue, I encountered a bard sent to kill my patron. We fought. Or perhaps scrapped is the better word. Both of us terrified. We were at the top of a steep flight of stairs. The other bard threw a knife, and I pushed him away from me. You can imagine the result.
You were only defending yourself.
But it was such a waste, Inquisitor. When I took off his mask, I knew him. We'd attended parties together. If I'd stopped to reason, if I'd used my voice instead of scuffling like a common thug, I'll always wonder who that young man would have grown into.
He seemed willing enough to murder you for the game.
Perhaps. I feel I'm the last to judge whether or not he would have actually used the blade. In all the commotion... Forgive me, I don't believe I ever thanked you for helping me with this.
Your skills truly benefit the Inquisition. We wouldn't want to lose you.
Well... House Montpellier will always be grateful to you. And should you ever visit Antiva, stories of the welcome we'll give you will be told for years. dispatch for you.
What is it? What is it?
You may want to look into this. For you.
What is it?
This could help us. Inquisitor. I've something for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. I've news, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
continue. The fumes are toxic.
The Darkspawn got through. I'll have to see what our people at Skyhold can do.
Thank you.